just tucked in there for the two, but Lachlan Moore is right on his hammer and he's going to chase all the way to the end. Rory McNamara gets the win. Daniel Samuel for the two, Lachlan Moore for the three.